Good morning, ma'am. Yeah, ma'am. Yeah, I'm coming. Hello, ma'am.
Oh.
Why did you ask me to come urgently?
Come. Come and sit. I called you for an important job. What was the project you worked last time?
Publication number 2011. The young achievers from the slum.
People who came from the slum, isn't it? I think you have spent a lot of time for that.
So much time, ma'am. After overcoming so many difficulties, I did a research and finished this book, ma'am.
That's true. If you are not legally prepared to face the threatenings, won't you have any problems?
You call me to tell me this, ma'am.
Come. Here, Maya. Drink this juice. It'll be a relaxation for your mind and brain.
I think you're going to tell me something hot.
Of course. Your next project is ready. You are going to do another biography.
About whom?
It's about a prostitute and about our life.
I can't. I'll never do it. For the world, it might be the oldest job. By doing this, what gain are they expecting from all this?
Not like that. They are the people who see the other face of the community. All the VIPs whom they meet every day have another face also. It's really scary and threatening also. Those who act as very good and VIPs, what do they have in their mind? Can you say or can I? But a prostitute knows about it.
So what am I supposed to do? Should I write a biography on them now?
If you write about one lady, you have to think about it. But an entire village is destroyed because of this prostitution. Do you say we shouldn't think about it?
They are willingly going for this job, right?
It's not like that, Maya. They are trapped in it. They are struggling a lot to come out of it. The sufferings they are undergoing every day is terrific.
If I start writing about this, I'll have to face a lot of threats and blackmails.
I will see all that. I will face everything. I hope you will do this project very nicely. This time I am going to send you to a particular place. You are going to write about a girl called Vanilla. I have sent you the air ticket through your mail. All the best.
I am Nancy, secretary of this foundation.
About these children?
Some children are affected with HIV and a few are physically challenged children over here. Then few children are being abandoned by their parents who have had illegal affairs, and in such cases they get pregnant and they throw their kids.
Can I know more about Vanilla?
If you want to know about our madam, then you'll have to go to her best friend. That's her diary. Whatever has happened in her life is everything in her diary itself.
In that village, when a girl becomes mature, they will be offered to the palace. Rich people can have these girls as and when they want by giving money. In those times, the girls in our village rarely put on their clothes. Most of the time, they were naked. The king of the palace forcefully threw these girls into prostitution. King Mark found happiness in such act. After his death, his son Santiago forced the girls into prostitution continuously. Now, his son Bobby is ruling this kingdom as his forefathers. Many girls were brutally made use of by him, and my mother was one of them. At that time, I was just 14 years.
Oh my God, I'm getting so scared. You have to help me. Mom is worried about me and I am worried about my mom. Should be free from all worries and stay happy. I should do something useful to this place. You're the only one I trust. Mom, I'm going to play.
Send your daughter for taking injection.
Why are they injecting always? Is it vaccination? Okay, Mom. Then I'll go and play, Mom.
Day, Bobby. He came to our place with so many ladies and he wanted to take with him many young girls.
What is this? There are only 5 girls. Where is the 6th girl?
Her sister is not leaving her.
Show the teeth and come and ask me. Now when I tell you to go, you are biting your teeth.
Please.
Hey!
Why are you not sending her, huh?
Sir, she's a small girl. Just leave her, sir. You've already spoiled my life. Do you want to spoil my little sister's life also?
Why are you talking like a clean woman, huh?
Shit!
Aren't you ashamed of yourself? You bloody wretched fella!
Everyone remember what I am going to say. You have to obey whatever I say. You have to come to wherever I call you. Whatever you are supposed to do, you have to do. Rest of the time, you have to keep mum. If you have to keep this village intact, you have to keep quiet. Else, I'll make this a burial place. If you try to drag her away from us, you think we'll let you go, huh? Look here, I'll give her more money than anyone else in this village. Do you know why? She is my goddess. She is my cash cow. Luck. She is my luck. She is going to change my future forever. Keep it. My goddess. Take care of her.
Why, mom? Why is he giving money?
What are people talking about her in the village? My sister is a lioness. That's why she is able to keep this whole village under control.
Brother, in a particular place when a girl child is born, they give cactus milk to kill her. But in our place, when a boy is born, I will kill him by my hand.
That's why we don't see any boys in this village at all.
Can I ask you one thing?
Yes.
You have earned crores of money by supplying females to various places. Now what do you want, sir?
Power. Power, man. I don't want to throw money and make money out of it. That is not my style. Power is what I want. Every politician, every bureaucrat, VIPs who have power should work for me alone. Do you know, in this village, my dad had started this work and he has made enough money for 4-5 generations to live. When in the bedroom, they say your wife should be like a seductress. But no one gets a wife like that. And that is why I'm making this business a multi-level business in all ways. Now, have you understood? And sister, what about that girl Vanilla? When will she attend puberty? It's been so long that I've been waiting for it. You know that, no?
Brother, we are giving them hormone injections. All the injections are given. The time has come for them to act now. In 1 or 2 days, you will get the message.
Hmm? As per my calculation, it won't take 1-2 days for that.
Look, brother, we are exporting all the girls from here to different countries. But why do you want to particularly keep vanilla and do business?
Vanilla is a lucky goddess for me. When I see a few women, I feel like praying to her. When I see some women, I feel like beating her up. When I see some other women, I feel like pampering them. When they see my vanilla, they should feel like being her slave. And she is my main trump card. And I am going to use her to make my empire the biggest one here.
Mom, this is our uncle address, right? I should go there. Okay, Mom. See you then.
In front of your house, you are trying to send her away through the back door. You don't know about me. If I see any girl, then I will not leave her.
Mom! Please leave my mom! Leave my mom! Mom! Leave my mom!
You are after all a deaf and dumb lady and you are trying to act smart with me.
Please leave my mom! Please leave my mom! Leave her! Please, I beg you, leave her! Please, leave her! Leave her! Leave my mom!
I'll ask her to leave your mom alone. But will you do whatever I say?
Whatever you say, I will listen to you.
Then come. Hello.
Hello. Hi, Bobby. How are you?
How are you? Sheshadri, sir. Everything going good?
Who is she? Looking just like a princess. Arrange her immediately.
That I'll try, but what is the purpose?
First night setup, man. Is she having any other bookings too?
Nothing like that, sir. You will be the first and you will be the last, that's sure. Sir, why don't you come fast?
Sure, man. I am on the way.
Okay, sir.
What a scene. Exactly 40 years before, the first night I saw This is just the same. But on the bed, instead of my wife, princess is waiting for me. What is his beautiful face thinking now? Can we start the game? How many cases I have won in my life, do you know? Now the case I have taken, the case which I am going to argue for you, you will be completely satisfied.
If you hear my story, you will never be able to touch me.
In each and everyone's life, there is a story. I don't want to hear that. For me, case is most important. Come, let's start the case. Bobby, you're really great. You have done a great job. Actually, I started remembering my wife. Can I tell you something? This is the best girl you have ever sent to me. I appreciate it. I will never forget yesterday's night in my life.
Sir, we have been doing this job for generations together. Even though you have grown old, you can still fight in the court, no?
If I touch, then it's a golden touch.
In that case, I need help from you, sir.
What? Do you require any money?
No. That has been transferred already. Sir, that is actually...
What should I do for you? Tell me. I can use my power.
Sir, some stock has been stuck in the harbor. I have to take it out.
That's all. I will call them and inform.
Okay.
You clear it.
Okay, sir.
And in return, you should give me fresh cases, okay?
The person who took me used me for his business. For my mother's sake, I had to do everything that he told me without liking it. I feel disgusted to say this. Famous personalities behaved in such disgusting ways. Even saints who always preach about gods had come to my bed.
Help us God, God is great. Help us God, God is great. Help us God, God is great.
Hey, who's going to bed?
He's the fake saint.
Oh, spiritual masters enjoying their life.
Help us God, God is great.
Our guy is a troublesome maker. He again got escaped, man.
Hey, what is this?
Where is the guy?
Hey, look, here he is. Come on, take him.
Hey, leave me. Why are you disturbing me? You could have come little more late. I'm also a human being and I too have emotions. I could have experienced some good moments.
Ma'am, has he misbehaved with you?
You should have come a little while later, right? His plight is so sad.
What are you telling, ma'am?
No, it's nothing. It's a blessing to spend some time with them, right?
Go, everything is gone. We are only fools. But you should not be so foolish, ma'am. People who are showing faith in him, that we are converting into revenue. Please don't spoil it.
Even film stars who give punch dialogues in their movies have come to me and did so many things.
Hey, in front of me, you are trying to molest a girl. I treat women as goddess. In front of me, you are trying to spoil a girl. Women are not only for home. They are the pride of nation. The person who gave you a birth is also an woman. Who look after you is also an woman. If you are trying to torture or spoil this kind of a woman, wherever it is, it can be at any place. But I will come at the right time.
Cut.
Yeah, tell me, actor, did you see her?
Yeah, I got the mail. I saw it.
Then okay, actor. When are you gonna come?
I just finished my outdoor shoot. I will be there.
Okay then, busy guy. See you later. Today you are the youth icon just because of my girls here. Remember that.
Thank you.
What hero? What is the message you'll be giving all your fans after your new movie releases?
What? Fans? I do have. They will do whatever I say. They will follow my dress code. They will follow my hairstyle. They will also follow my style as I do.
That's okay. I heard that you're going to step into politics.
Today I am a hero. Even tomorrow I can start a channel. Day after tomorrow I can become CM to take care of my family. I will do whatever I want. If tomorrow I become a CM, I will make you as a minister. I'll take a leave.
All those boys who were roaming around in the streets till yesterday have become famous heroes now. Have you heard about poets who never sleep and drink? I have seen. It was on one such occasion when I was with this poet, I met Sudeep for the first time. What? Why are you staring at me?
Nature and women have a commonality, that's what I was watching.
I'm very normal. You're saying that I'm beautiful.
Oh, you are the most beautiful girl I have ever seen.
Sir, sir, cycle ride, sir. Madam, please come. I will take you for a lake ride. It's only 50 rupees.
We don't need a pedaled vehicle.
Bicycle? It is a bike, sir.
That's what I also said. I don't need. You can go.
Madam, one round, madam. Only 50 rupees. I can give you a discount. If you come for a ride, I will get business today. Please recommend me to your father.
Poor thing. He's begging. I also want to go for one round. Shall I go?
Madam, be careful.
For the very first time, I am sending Velila outside just for you. She has to be inside my radius. She should not go outside the range, my dear. Velila, I have hidden her behind the clouds. So don't let others see her. Bring her back safely to me. Is it okay?
I am a poet. You can trust me. I'll bring the moon back to you.
Madam, madam, be careful. You are not hurt, is it? Madam, you don't know how to ride a cycle?
I don't know.
Then why you came for a ride?
Only for you. You said it's for a living, right? Now you got 50 rupees.
Why are you laughing, my dear Moon?
Nothing. That cyclist told that you were my dad, right? I was thinking about that and laughing.
Hey, Sudeep! What are you doing, man? Why are you massaging your cycle?
One angel rode my cycle today.
Oh, that is why you are going crazy on your cycle. Just leave it there and come for dinner. We poor people cannot desire for these things.
How is it possible, buddy? Something tickles when we fall in love. But buddy, whenever I think of that girl, something is happening.
What are you thinking? Why did we come here? Do you know anything you remember? We came here for working and you are thinking something else. It's wrong. Look at him. He is working really hard and then having food, then sleeping. Like that, you should also do your own business, man. What are you doing?
Buddy, now whenever I think of her, I am going mad. If you live together, what will happen?
You will get a slip disc. You will get slip disc.
Just wake me up early in the morning.
Hey, this is a tourist place. Yesterday someone will come, today they'll go. Today someone will come, tomorrow they'll go. For all you know, she should have left by now. Instead of thinking all these things, you just shut up and sleep.
What happened if she comes in my dream?
I'll kick your butt.
What, madam? How are you?
Tell me, what's the matter?
Yesterday when you rode the cycle, you just fell down, right? And you got hurt, no? That's why I asked.
Oh, that. That was fine then itself. Whom are you searching?
Where is your father? Madam! Hello, madam! Just wait! Madam, shall I ask you one thing? Did anyone tell that you are looking very beautiful, madam?
Why are you asking?
Madam, tomorrow I will tell you that. Madam, did anyone tell you that you are looking beautiful?
No, no one has told me. Why? Why are you asking? Hey, stop! Give me a reply.
I'll tell you, madam. Sure, I'll tell you tomorrow.
Watch out.
Sure.
Here. What? Why are you roaming around here?
No, ma'am, it's not like that. I just came to see my angel.
What? What are you saying?
It's not new, ma'am. I'm just telling you the truth. Okay. Did anyone tell you that you are looking very beautiful?
Yeah, many have told. Why are you bothered?
Did they say? Who said that?
Why are you asking all the details? What's the matter with you? Are you in love? Who is it?
Yes, ma'am. I'm in love. I love you so much, ma'am.
Do you know who I am, what I do, where I live, whom I live with? Without knowing all this, you love me, huh?
The flower doesn't bloom with anyone's permission. Rain is also coming without anyone's permission. Everything is happening without anyone's permission. Like the same way, my love too. To whom should I ask? What should I know?
All this sounds very good in words. You should know. You should know about me. Do you know who I am? Come, I'll tell you.
Madam, you said you will just tell something, but you are keeping quiet.
You might have taken this decision, seeing me coming to temple every day. Do you know what love is?
Till now, I don't know what's the meaning of that. But after seeing you only, I just felt that.
Glamour and infatuation are not love.
They say that the body is required only for living. But true love arrives only from the bottom of the heart. Love doesn't mean only sex. Love is what we live together throughout the life. I don't know about the city culture, but we people here value the love as a very divine thing. We will love a girl, we will marry the same girl, and we will live together happily.
So, do you really think you love me? The girl whom you wish to take home should have a good character. Not a prostitute like me, isn't it? What? When you heard the truth, why are you so shocked?
People might have given you a false praises, but I am telling it from bottom of the heart. You are so beautiful. Just think and let me know.
Hey Sudeep, what you are doing right now is very wrong, man. But you never listen to me. She is a rich girl. She can do anything and get away with it. That's why I'm saying you just forget her and do your own business.
Tell him like that. You can go to a prostitute. There is nothing wrong in that. But a prostitute should not come to our house. Even I tried to rescue a prostitute. But she left me on the road and went somewhere.
Prostitutes are not bad peoples. They also have a good heart. Do you remember? There was a woman in our village who built a temple for the villagers. She was a prostitute. But in that money only she built a temple for the villagers. Always love remains the same. Still people are coming to the temple to praise the God. I don't mind if she is a prostitute, but she is going to be my wife. If I'm going to get married, it will be with her. There is no doubt about it.
After our marriage, you won't point out my old life, right?
I'm not that kind of a character. I'm loving you truly. I will never talk about your past. Please don't worry, okay?
After I met Sudeep, everything was very new to me. I had hopes of beginning a very new life. I forgot about myself and I started enjoying every single bit in my new life.
Hi Vanilla, You seem like you are very happy today. What are you trying to hide? You should not try to hide anything. Today's guest is a VIP, a big builder. Be ready.
Day one.
No, it should not be. Oh, shit. Okay, take care of your health. Health is important.
Good morning, sir.
Come, Mr. Tarun. Sit down.
What's the problem, sir? You're not turned up for 2 days. Are you all right?
Actually, Mr. Tarun, I'm not well. From my house, I was looking after my official work. The reason now I've called you is...
Tell me, sir.
At our nearest tourist spots, there are a lot of girls being raped and killed also. This is happening nowadays regularly. Ours is also a tourist spot. It should not happen here. You should closely watch it. Do you understand?
We are closely monitoring to it, sir. There will not be any problem with you or with our department, sir.
That's better. By the way, I heard a news. What's happening in that big bungalow? Big VIPs are coming there without an escort?
Sir, I came to know about it, sir. A guy named Bobby stays in that bungalow. With political influence, he is doing a lot of illegal activities in that bungalow. Very soon, I will send the details about it, sir.
You should be alert, Mr. Tarun. Generally, this is the time. There will be chances to attack the VIPs. We will have to face the problem. Be careful.
Yes, sir. We should alert all the checkposts, sir.
Do it.
Commissioner has gone to meet the AC. Don't know what's going to happen.
Exactly, sir. I also don't understand. Hey, man, what are you doing there?
Catching the signal, sir. We have come to interior forest. Our safety, we have to be responsible ourselves. So finally I've got... Hey, one car is coming. Just check it. Okay, I will do it. Stop it. I said stop it. Come out. I said come out and come this side. What's your name?
Satish.
Yours?
Ramesh.
And what's yours, Blackie?
I am Mukesh.
Oh, where are you going? By the way, I've seen you guys somewhere. You are the MRS Group partner's children, if I'm right.
Yeah, that's right. We are studying in AVS College, Botany, second year, sir.
Sir, we just came regarding college project.
Hey, man. Just leave those guys alone. Those guys are known to us. Bonus, increment, all this if our government doesn't give, these people definitely gives us. All these are rich guys' children. Let them leave.
Okay, sir. Friends, have a pleasant journey. And inform your parents to help us very often, okay?
Hey, leave them alone.
Just give me that.
Take it. Yeah, this here. Is what we need. Okay, now you can go anywhere. We will not ask you.
AC is on the line, sir. Hello? Sir, surely I will alert all the checkposts, sir.
Sir, what is AC telling you?
It's nothing. There are a lot of young female teenagers who have died and it's a mystery. So we have to tie up with our security, sir.
Let it go, sir. It's all their fate. We all know the truth. The girls these days do many things like this. Boyfriend, lover, pickup, clubbing, partying, dancing, everything they do. They enjoy their life and finally they end up dying with someone. And it is on our head to find who did all this. It is our fate, sir. What can we do?
The worst case is, parents of the girl child are most affected people, sir. They should take care of the children properly, otherwise we'll have problem. That is the reason why I decided in my life not to marry and have children.
Yeah, yeah. Even if you get a woman, you are going to do many things. Day 4. Customer has come. Come fast.
Hey Sudeep, look who is here, man.
Customer likes only if it's clean. That's why I'm washing. Why are you all crying now? What happened?
Marry me and take me away from here, please. Let's begin a new life.
I was about to talk to you regarding it. Tomorrow, just wait for me near your street corner. I will pick you and take you to my native place.
Sudeep, are you a social worker? I'll kill you. If you've come for a work, you have to work. Don't try to run away with a girl. I am an established flesh trader in this whole area. And you try to snatch her from me. I'm gonna kill you.
Huh?
I took care of Vanilla all this while. I have given her all the injections to make her grow fast. When the time is ripe, you are trying to snatch her from me, is it? You?
You can separate Vanilla and me, but you can't separate our love, which we have for each other. You try and see.
I broke him into pieces. Vanilla, when you are with me, you stay in the clouds. You cannot escape from me. You try to run away from me, is it? I am like a snake. I'll be around you all the time. Who is that guy after all? You would have known him for 4 days now. You would have sung a duet with him. Now did you see what happened to him? If you think of running away from me from now on, if you think of getting a new life elsewhere, remember that your mom's life is in my hands. So like a good girl, forget everything and try to concentrate on your work. Don't make me an animal again. Listen, I am telling you this in a good way. Even if you have a small scratch on your body, my business will be affected. And that is why I didn't hit you, but I hit him. Customer is ready now. Come fast.
What a walk, man. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh my god, what is this? Has anything happened to her? Oh my sleeping beauty, what has happened to you, child? Oh no. No problems with her eyes. You know who I am? I'm a famous sexologist. I'm being called as Bala. You might have watched all my TV shows during night after 11 o'clock.
Where do you have time to watch such programs? You are totally engaged, right?
For thousands and thousands of people who have doubts, I'm the only one who gives a proper solution to them. For females who have a lot of issues, I totally clarify them. To be more accurate and precise, the various problems that teenagers are facing today all lies in my hands. You are pretty, you are gorgeous, soft and tender. Why are you looking at me like this? How come this guy know lot about this? It is not just by reading books alone, also by gaining practical experience from you. Before we start doing any type of work, safety and hygiene are the most important things. Things. Today this is enough. When I came here, you were just an ordinary person. But now, you are an exceptional girl. And now, you have taken me to a different world.
Any other option other than to cry for the only crime that he loved me. They killed Sudeep. I can't die and I can't live. I'm dying each and every moment. This is worse than death for me.
Hey, my dear friend, I heard you've got one more girl in your life. Is that true?
To survive as a politician, you need to do a lot of things.
Be very careful. You cannot play games in this village so easily. You will have to face the consequences.
Whatever complaints you tell to my boss, he won't believe you. I know what he wants. You don't bother about it.
But this person is not to be seen.
Hello, sir. Good morning, sir.
What happened, sir? You're coming like this?
Someone must have kept some video camera here. You cannot trust anybody now.
Till 10th standard, we studied together. After my higher studies, I became a constable. And without further studies, you have become a minister. Your time is good. Remove that club and show your ugly face.
Don't blabber something.
You said birthday party, no? Have you arranged something?
You come inside and see, sir. The arrangement that we have done for you, you won't forget in your whole life. You're doing so much for him. Will you get an MLA seat at least this time?
Of course I'll get it. This minister doesn't fall for any girl. But the moment he saw Vanilla's photo, he came running here. You know that?
Anyone who has seen Vanilla will want to come back again for her. Finish your job by that time.
We have to do something.
Only then, I'll get my political power.
All this will happen. First let me be an MLA and then I'll show you.
Hey, no.
What, Darshini? Are you afraid?
I am the only daughter in my family. I feel awkward for marrying you without parents' knowledge.
Listen, you are a modern girl and also a brave girl. Why are you just feeling for everything? We are all fast generation. Our parents will accept it later. What? Okay? Listen, Darshini. Our friends are there to protect us, so don't worry. They are not only my friends, they are also your brothers.
You are correct. Like you, your friends also are very good people. If they didn't bring me here, I would not be sitting in front of you like this. First and foremost, I should thank those people.
You can thank them by tomorrow morning, but I want to thank you now. They are showing their care for bringing you here.
I left my parents and came believing you. Why did you do this to me? My life is gone. How can I live like this? I should not have believed you people. Why did you treat me like this?
Why are you talking so much now? Just try!
Dashini, I wanna tell you a truth now. Females as faster than like you, we will just chat with them. We will just bring them over here and seduce them. After that, we will post it in social network. That's our hobby, fun, thriller. You thought of thanking me. But now, we all have to thank you. You satisfied us and also going to die. For that, thank you so much.
How is the video, man?
Super, bro. It was very natural.
In this weekend, our video is going to get top ratings.
What happened to you? Why are you like this? Are you feeling guilty for the murders we did?
Why should I get worried about all those things? I am not thinking of that. I was thinking about Vanilla.
Who is that? That rich girl, right?
We should bring her once and take a video.
Hey, that's not a big deal, man. If you tell that guy, he'll bring her.
No need to talk to any guy. We will call her and she'll come. We will pay her well, man.
Okay, what will we do with this body?
We'll dispose it as usual. And before the police gets to know, we'll go away from here. Hey, that Vanilla is standing there.
Yeah, man. Come, we'll go and talk to her.
Hello, ma'am. Are you waiting? Can you come with us?
Why are you staring at me? For prostitutes like you, you shouldn't stare at anyone.
Can we go?
Hey, don't touch me. I might be a prostitute, but I won't come with cheap people.
Hey, bro, let's go from here. Police have come.
Definitely, we shouldn't leave her.
Sir, Vanilla is standing there.
Okay, who are those guys?
They are AVS college students, sir.
What are they doing here?
They have come here for project purpose, sir. Very good boys.
What, Vanilla?
Sir?
Do you know these boys?
Did they tease you?
No, sir.
In these type of places, don't be alone. Be careful.
Sure, sir.
What's wrong with you, sir? Why are you giving respect for this girl? She has to come the moment we call her.
What?
I mean, she will come immediately if you call her. But you don't call her at all.
After taking in off last weekend, where did you go and with whom did you enjoy, all details I know. The atrocities what our VIP and the politicians do, we are not able to question them about it. Leave her. We should not show our power on that innocent girl.
Forget it.
What do you have inside that bag? Come on, take
sir,
it.
It's only
take
soap,
it out.
Sir.
Keep it. What's this? You have different companies of soap?
Hey, he would have kept some drugs or marijuana inside.
Give me that soap. It's just a soap, sir. Keep it there.
Green, blue, red, yellow. There are different varieties of soap. Okay. If you like any soap, just close your eyes and touch that particular soap.
I've taken this.
You're lucky. It's blue. You are a great person, sir. You have got a blue soap, sir. Since you opted for this blue, you will have lot of fortunes in it, sir. You will have more romantic into it, sir. You are a true lover boy, sir. Every time you will visualize all blue dreams, sir.
I have not seen such a person like him at all, sir.
So tell me, if he had taken a green color soap then?
Then he would have been more spiritual, sir. Since green denotes nature, all the activities that he does gets related to it. Even while talking, there is a spiritual connection to it. Even now also you can see that you have a God's picture kept in your pocket.
Hey, stop it. Tell me the truth. Are you trying to make me a fool? Leave now. Take your things immediately. Quick. Now leave the place. Come on. Hey, wait. Sit down. Few minutes before, you were mentioning about some sweetie. Who's that?
Sir, it is not that what I meant, sir. It's my dream girl.
Who's that?
She's my famous leading personality,
you
sir.
Tell
me my legs are paining, sir.
Hello? What? Dead body? Where?
Sir, did these boys call you, sir?
Hope so.
Where did you see the dead body? Huh? Tell me, where did you see?
Sir, I saw it near the valley.
Near the valley?
Yes, sir.
Was it a female dead body or a male dead body? Tell me.
It was a female's body, sir.
Now you keep quiet. And you guys show me the way.
Sir, look here. There is the body.
Oh, ho, ho. It's really stinking. I don't know how this girl died here. Now my trousers will be torn.
First, you ask them to bring the dead body down.
Hey, bring that body down.
You send it for postmortem immediately. And once you get the report, don't hesitate to call me back. Most probably this should be a case of rape and murder. By the way, inquire about this female and her whereabouts. If you're suspicious on anybody, arrest them immediately.
Okay, sir.
Hundreds of innocent girls are being raped and murdered. For all this, he has the support of big hands. Even in that time, he brought an MP from Delhi as a customer to us.
Thank you.
Hello, sir.
Bobby, you are a great man. I came from Malaysia just for this and you have made my day. Come with me. You wanted to make Rocky an MP, right? To become an MP, you don't need people's vote. It's all about our party. We will make him an MP, for sure.
Sir, the moment you told me I became a member of the party,
yeah, I know.
The rest of the things you will have to take care of.
You are already a double MA. I will definitely make you a MP. I'll meet you in the parliament.
Definitely, sir.
Bye.
I have come half the way at least. Once I become an MP, all the MLAs will be under me then. Tell me.
Brother, 5 girls are ready now, please.
I am coming to pluck the flowers from there. Hey, I am going to the village. Before you send vanilla to any customer, you have to take my permission for that. Did you understand?
Yes, bro.
More than all the physical pain I faced, the mental torturing was even worse. The only solace in my life was my neighbor. A small happy family, a husband, a wife, and a small daughter. We never spoke, but I was happy seeing them. That was the first day when I spoke to Vidya. There was sorrow in her eyes.
Vanilla, one second. I want to talk to you for a few minutes. I'm staying close to your house only. You must have noticed me several times. I was leading a very nice life, but I didn't know how to save my family life at all, Vanilla. I've done a very big mistake.
You have a beautiful family. Sometimes when I see your happy family, I feel jealous of you.
My life is not the way you're thinking. My husband doesn't go for work at all. And my daughter wants always new things in our life.
I won't put out the shoes.
Why?
I have showed you in the shop. I want new shoe for the fancy dress competition. Why didn't you buy that?
No, dear. This is really good for you. Just wash it and keep it under sun. It'll shine. It'll look as though you've got a new one. Okay, my dear?
No. She will get a new one. I want my daughter to be a princess in the fancy dress competition. I will buy her the same shoe which she wanted.
Mom, can you please put me in the school? I don't want my present school. Put me in this corner school, Mom.
Your mom cannot afford to buy an admission in the school, my dear. Try to understand.
Mom, please buy me the teddy bear.
I don't have money now. I'll get you some other time. Don't be stubborn. Come on. Come on, I said. Your mom cannot afford to buy an admission in the school, my dear. Try to understand.
Mom, please buy me the teddy bear.
What? Looks like you're very sad.
No, it's nothing like that at all. Who are you?
I will tell about me later. I understand why you're sad. I know the reason behind it. All will be fine. I'm watching you for the past 2 days. You're trying to get an admission for your girl and want to buy everything for her. But you don't have money, am I right? For everything you need money. With our husband's income, we cannot give our child a good education. Can I tell you something? We have to be very intelligent in some time. If you're educated, you will get work. Or you can start a business and make money. We can do any one out of these two.
To start a business, investment is required.
Investment is not required. Our body is the investment and our service is our business. You know what? I was also like you. I was worried thinking about my kids. I took a brave decision. Today, I'm giving everything for my children. If your husband asks, say it was all from your savings. Understood? Who is going to know? Do it secretly. All will be fine. This is my number. Keep it. Think about it and come with a good decision.
I took a decision just for my daughter's sake. I took this drastic decision. On that day, that woman, she sent me to a rigid person itself. That's when I knew the difficulty.
I don't want that. Do we know how to make tea?
Yes.
Just stop there. Now you can go.
Where did you get money?
This is from the savings which I have made. My dear, what has happened to you? Where are you taking our daughter to?
I'm okay, but you have lot of changes. Don't you know what's going on now? Have you thought about our family?
I don't understand.
Everything's over. Now everything's over. What I've seen, our daughter should not see it. She should not feel for it. I will do a sin even if I touch you. For the past few days, there is a lot of changes in our behavior. I have not noticed it till now. But today I've understood. The moment I leave for work, you leave for your business activities.
No, it's not like that.
It's no use of crying now. You should feel for your entire life. Cry. You have spoiled your life. You should have a lonely life henceforth. Otherwise, you can go and die.
My dear.
Daddy told me you're not good. I don't want you.
Just think, your mother has died.
My daughter. For whom I did all these things, she herself left me and went away. I don't even have a reason to leave now. That's why I decided to commit suicide. I thought I should share my feelings to someone. I thought of you immediately. That's what I met you.
What a foolish decision have you taken? You shouldn't have committed that mistake. And after the mistake, you shouldn't regret it now. A girl can do any job she wants, but she should never think about taking up this job. Please, Vidya, forget all what happened and live your life peacefully. I hope to come out of all this one day, but fate is not allowing me to. Let's see how far I can go. Why did you bring me over here?
Why?
I thought you will be taking me to some big hotel.
But I never expected you to bring me over here.
I didn't bring you here to sleep with me. I wanted to speak my heart out to you. That's why I brought you here. Because in this world, money is the god. Money talks, right? What do you think?
Why so much hate in your voice?
Hey, nothing like that. It's my fate. Do you know me? My name is Peter. I come from a beautiful place. That's my native. Anything can happen at any time. We were always bombed down. Even weather forecasts couldn't tell our fate. Political pressures and terrorism had covered our motherland. During the war that happened in 1983, my parents died in that. I stayed along with their dead bodies for 3 days waiting for help. Somehow I escaped from there and came to another place as a refugee. I tried to forget everything and start a new life. I did any job I could do and earned a lot of money. How much ever I earned, I always wanted to come back to my native place. I was fully money-minded, but finally I wanted to settle down. I found an orphan girl in my native and I married her. Her name is Yamini. We were expecting our first baby after marriage. She was very excited at that time. She wanted the baby to be born in our native land. So then I sent her there. The place which was filled with peace and harmony was suddenly filled with bombs and blood. At the last war which happened there, my pregnant wife was brutally murdered by the army men. Before I could recover from that sorrow, another predicament came my way. I used to get regular headaches, but I didn't take it seriously. But one day, when I was working, I got severe headache. That's when I went for a checkup. That's when I got to know I had brain tumor. It's the third stage and doctors said it can't be cured. And from that day, my countdown starts. I didn't have anybody, so I started drinking and also started smoking. I go to prostitutes like you, not for sex, but to tell them my story and give them money. Sometimes I sleep off and then they just take the money and leave me. Ladies are like that.
Not everybody's like that. For a few men's greed of money, many girls like me are forced into prostitution.
That means you also have a story.
If you believe me or not, I also have a story. It's not a story, it's my life, my fate. Even I dream of coming out of this one day to relieve all the girls from my village, to give them a new life and also to give them a new beginning. That's the only goal I have in my life, do you know? God is the only one who can save me in this.
So God has two things to do. First is to give me death and second is to give you a life, right?
It's there in the backseat. Please check there. Please.
Where?
Hurry up. Give me the tablet.
Here.
Tablet.
Here. Hello? I'll be back in 10 minutes.
Who's that?
Satan.
Hello?
What, Mr. Tarun?
Yes, sir.
What happened to that forest murder case? Have you caught the accused or not? They are going to have a meeting soon. We are answerable to our higher officials. Don't forget it.
We are close to it and would nab the culprit.
I don't want any explanation from you. Home Minister will be asking me and not you. Either the accused should be caught or killed. Do you understand?
This is the postmortem report of the dead victim. Where is the DNA report?
It is at the last page, sir.
If you see, the date on which the murder took place, the video was uploaded. So, the day on which the girl was murdered, the new video of her was uploaded in the internet. It is the same type of crime and also the same style of murder. Fine. Did you inquire about the three people whom I asked to inquire?
Get out, everyone. Hey girl, do you remember me? This time I got you alone. What are you looking? You beat me, right? Hold her, man!
Catch her!
Hey! Stop her! Hey!
Hello?
Sir, near that ALS estate, Vella has been chased, sir. Those AVS college students, sir, about three guys.
What?
Vanilla, I know who you are and your past history too. Very soon Bobby would be taken into custody. We have collected evidence about him too. I want you to move away from that place. Come, let's go. Dispose all these bodies.
I first decided to escape from that home.
these years we stayed under the same roof. Even then, you never spoke to me and I never spoke to you. From my childhood days, I have suffered a lot. I never wanted to come into this job. You know that very well too. Please let me go to some place where I can live peacefully.
You leave. I will take care.
What is it? It seems that you're trying to run away from me. You thought my own guy will cheat me, is it? I am a vulture. I will not leave you alone. Not so bad. I see that you're frightened. I'll leave you alone because I don't need you anyway. I have arranged for 5 girls in the village just like you. Whatever I wanted to achieve through you, that I achieved already. Now, wherever you go in this world, I am not bothered at all. Now, I am going to send you off to the place where your mother and your lover went. The moment we brought you from there, we killed your mother. Do you know that?
Who the hell are you?
I gave money and got committed. In your words, customer.
Customer, is it? If you're a customer, you just have to pay, do your job and then just leave. Now go.
In this world, you can buy everything but mom. You can even buy the moon. This is my property. You can take this and leave her to me.
What if I won't? What the hell will you do?
Do you want this or do you want this? The choice is yours.
tell me.
Who are you, madam?
My name is Durga. I am the collector of Mumbai. I was coming after I finished my meeting. This girl only stopped my vehicle and asked you to save you. Who are you? And who was that person who tried to kill you? And you've also shot him. Peter also joined along with you. What was the problem between you?
My name is Vanilla. I come from a very small village. I killed one person. His name is Bobby. He's a pimp. His main business is and earning money, selling young girls. A devil who ruined our lives. He ruined everybody in our village. I come from a very rural area. Please save our village. It's a request, madam.
Surely. I will take legal action against your place and do something good for them also. Okay, tell me one thing. Why did Peter inherit all the property onto your name? What should I do with it?
Many men have touched me. But he's a perfect gentleman. With that money, please establish a foundation for AIDS patients, for mentally retarded patients, and for destitute women. From now on, nobody in my village should come into this profession. Please help us, madam. Only you can help us, madam.
Surely. I will do my best to save all the women who lives in your place. Don't worry about it. We have to adopt that Besanagar hamlet area. And also save all the girls who are doing prostitution over there. As Vanilla wished, we should open a trust over there.
What will you do if there is any legal problem?
Nothing will happen. I will talk to the CM. The rest you go ahead with it.
Okay, ma'am.
We will do our level best.
I'm going to school because of Vanilla, ma'am.
My mother is going to work. We are all happy today.
Vanilla, ma'am, is responsible for our happiness.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello, Maya. Is the draft ready?
The final draft is ready.
How is it?
It's very good.
What is the title?
The name of the book is The Life History of Vanilla.
Can we send it for publication?
You can give for immediate publication.
Okay, Maya. How do you feel?
I was hesitated because it was about prostitution. Now only I know what is real feminism. I feel really proud. Thank you, ma'am.
It's okay.
The country in which ladies are praised. The country which gives protection to the ladies. The country in which ladies have respect. That country will definitely grow more and more fruitful. I am sure about it. Is India like that now? There is no society which have no faults at all. But the present society enjoys the faults. All the religion and all the scriptures say that prostitution should not be done. Pushing a lady to sell her body is the height of cruelty. The people who demand prostitution, will they ever send their own daughter or their own sister for prostitution? Actually, prostitution was completely banned once upon a time. The country gave respect to the ladies. We should think about those times and act like that.